A little egg
lay on the lip.
One Sunday morning,
the worm said, came up. How to be egg?
And how out of to the be egg came a tiny
hindi ganun.
Out of the egg,
hindi ganun. Out of the egg, give a tiny, a very hungry bug.
He started
to look for some food.
On Monday,
he ate one apple,
but he was still
hungry.
On Tuesday,
he ate two fish that to daddy.
To daddy, but he was still
hungry.
On Wednesday, he ate two
three lumps,
but he was still
hungry.
On Thursday,
he ate two four
straw.
For daddy again.
But he was still
hungry.
On Friday, he ate through five
daddy again.
But he was still
hungry.
On Saturday,
he ate
through one piece of
chocolate daddy.
One ice cream.
One chocolate ice cream. One bill. One slice of Jesus.
One slice of salami.
One lollipop.
One piece of cherry pie.
One sausage. One cupcake. And one slice of watermelon.
And that night,
the stomach daddy again.
Stomach ache.
Stomach daddy.
Okay.
The next day was Sunday
again.
The caterpillar.
I think the next day was okay.
Sunday again.
Sunday again. The caterpillar.
Hindi. Hindi ganun. The cutie daddy. It's
one nice
green flower.
And he felt
much special.
Now he wasn't hungry anymore. And he wasn't a little
caterpillar anymore. He was a big, fat caterpillar.
He built a small house called a
cocoon. I want him chat.
Around himself.
Hindi ganun. I want him chat.
Okay. He stayed for more than how many?
I want him chat.
Around himself, yes.
I want him chat. Chat.
Okay.
Chat.
Then?
Stayed inside
for more than 2 weeks.
Then he dug a hole in the cocoon, push his way out, and
he became a beautiful big butterfly.
The end.